So Espresso allows end user programmers or people who don't have expertise in programming to build responsive user interfaces by simply just demonstrating how it should appear at certain page sizes. And so they use direct manipulation, just like a drag and drop interface similar to PowerPoint, to create that responsive web page. And so we use a technique called programming by demonstration to infer how the page should look at other page sizes based on the provided demonstrations.